A special atmosphere and a grand occasion. One the players and fans alike have been anticipating in the tension-laden days leading up to this fixture. But now the talking has to stop and the football must take over. Who's going to emerge victorious? It's a hard question to answer. Stay tuned for all the live action next on EA TV. We're hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And what we have for you tonight is live Champions League group stage match day one action. It's Racing Club de Lens, and they take on PSV.
The first game of the group is so vital that you just can't get off to a losing start. This could be a tight battle today, Derek.
Options in the centre.
So it's going to be interesting to see what's expected of the wing-backs here. Are they going to be high up the field or drop deeper to make a back five? Only time will tell. Scored there. That's a big, big chance.
Options. jump in front. That's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Eluwai. David Machado. Well, the defenders know they need to get tighter. Really allow runs like that, but nothing comes of it. Game. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Jordi Schouten. Lozano now. Teammates available.
As well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
Thank you.
ball forward with genuine purpose here. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Being pressed here. Into the final 20 minutes. Making considerable progress with the ball. Interception to snuff out the danger.
Play and he just strikes the ball down the middle. The goalkeeper gets out of the way. It's a really good penalty and no danger that the goalkeeper's going to save that.
So back underway, one goal apiece here, and there's the referee's whistle. These two sides cannot be separated.